Hey guys, hey. And welcome back.
Welcome back, Torch.
Hey sisters, and welcome back to another video. Hey guys. Hey guys, yes. Today, we have a cat.
Okay. Shall we have?
Oh, I got a lot of cookies today again. Yes. This time though, I got Nutra, grain. This one's mixed berry though.
I have this like breakfast bar. My mom just kind of bought it. I don't really know. So I'll give you a review.
Wow. And there's some. Today we're in forensics. We love a good outfit.
Yes, we love that.
Hey guys. We're just eating some cookies, you know? Where's your food?
I already ate my orange.
I have Nutri-Grain. Very good for you.
Is it good?
It is good for you. It's like a cereal bar.
Alright, I'm back.
Hey guys, yes. Welcome back to another video. Today, we have Kat. And I'm a little sick today. She's a little sick too.
I'm fine, thanks for asking.
I got some what is this, an orange? I got an orange for vitamin C.
I want to see the lips.
Very good for you. Your cholesterol and your throat, you know, always helps you out there. But then I got an Oreo, and Oreos are vegan, so.
In the concert, I was at, like, one bite. They have, like, two
popular songs. One bite.
Were these people
from
coffee?
One bite
come
at me.
So we knew every song.
Oh, that was insane.
Okay. You what?
Hmm?
That's all we have for today. I think in the next video, I'll peel the orange, okay? Be right back. Hey guys, welcome back to... We're peeling the orange. Okay, we love peeling an orange, a freshly squeezed. This is from my garden.
She goes, it was fun.
It is not.
I love growing oranges.
You
should
not grow that.
Yeah,
so you guys are doing the ceremony.
Yeah.
It says Jacob Burstein.
Like, such
a lie.
Would you like them? Like, it's good for your cholesterol.
Here you go.
Look how crusty it is.
It's a little crusty.
I don't stand by the pledge. We don't do that. Okay, bye guys. Oh.